Hi, I'm Michael Chua. This is me. And first, I want to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to all of you. But and then, I want to tour you to our house, specifically to my room, which you can see a trove of some historical and souvenirs and something much memorable like that. And first, I want to show you this painting. This is Argentine First Lady Eva Perón or Evita. This is one of my most favorite politicians. And first, I want to acknowledge the cameraman, Mr. Charlemagne John Chua. The painting of Eva Perón, you can see now on your screens, is painted by none other by the master artist, national artist, and great artist, Mr. Charlemagne John Chua. Here now, I will enter to our room where you can see many things. Stop!
This is me in my official portrait. You can see down my face, and then that's my greetings to all of you. Best wishes, mabuhay. I want to show you one of my tours, and this is I am there, and that is Fort Santiago, where Jose Rizal was incarcerated before his execution. This is Jose Rizal, national hero of the Philippines. This is the Rizal Monument. And I am there! Oh, you can see that! Oh, that's me!
That is the statue depicting of the execution of Jose Rizal, and that is the exact site where Jose Rizal was executed. And we are there! You can see me, my mother, Daed, Michelle, Pamela, Sean, and Ate Cora. That is our family.
You know Mayor Lim? That's him! And these are actors and actresses Jennifer Mendoza and Patrick Guzman. When I won in the essay writing contest of the Ramon Magsaysay, third prize actually, I am invited to the presentation ceremonies of the Ramon Magsaysay Awards, the Nobel Peace Prize of Asia. And then there I saw many people, famous people actually.
This is me. Guess who's with me? Former President Fidel V. Ramos.
This is me with radio announcer Ray Langit.
I am very lucky to have with me Senator Ramon Magsaysay, the son of President Ramon Magsaysay, champion of the masses. Here I am with actor Noel Trinidad, and that's his signature. Another photo.
This is my room, and you can see many things here, posters, so that's Batas Filter, and many other things. You can see Titanic here, and the lights are on. So I have also a mini library here, and that's Tito Octin, you can see him. These are my mini library, you can see many books here, and that's only of my interest only, no? I am not entertaining books which I will not read, because that's gastos only. So you can see many books. I am boasting of these books because I want to share them to my fellow men or to my family when I will die. That's me again. Here there is a commemorative plate. You know Queen Elizabeth? So here, this is the commemorative plate for Queen Elizabeth's coronation in 1952. This was given to me by Mami Ching.
Anna.
So that is, you can see, Diana and Jose Rizal on frames. That's my official portrait, if you can see. And this is my little room. It's little, but you can see many things. Photos, books, etc. So, and I want to introduce to you the President of the Republic of the Philippines, Eva Estrada. That's my diploma. Okay, goodbye, Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Bleh. And this is Makoy, eating peanuts. And Michelle, there, lying.